Hello, everybody. We are here in the Frisco Station Mall at the second annual Ridge Wars in Rogers, Arkansas. It's a very large show. We got a lot of people here and a lot of really cool cars. But most importantly, I'm going to have to pretty much talk the whole time to try to not get this video copyright infringement. So let's go look around. So this is going to be the first row, and we've seen some of these cars at some of the Cars and Coffees before, but there's actually a lot of really cool stuff here today, including some of our friends, the Perrys, and their really, really awesome cars, and they are back that way. We'll get there. But some of these are going to make this video long, because cars like this one right here, we're going to actually have to take a closer look at, because they're actually quite cool. And quite a lot of work has gone into these, especially dedication cars like this. I just love them. Let's take a look in the back. We're already in the way of people trying to take pictures. Let's see. Some really, really nice stuff here today. So we're gonna try to get all of it, but it's gonna be difficult. So this one's also really nice. I'm quite the JDM fanboy, I'm ashamed to say. We even got some motorcycles that I'm gonna take a step over here and look at real quick. The organization's pretty good here, so we should be able to get everything and not miss anybody. You see, we've got some vendors all along the side there, but let's take a closer look at some of these bikes for those of you who also like bikes. And this Honda down at the end, I actually really like. Maybe because it's blue on black and it matches my cars, I don't know. So let's keep on moving down here. I'm trying to get everything here, but there's a whole lot of stuff here. And like I said, a lot of really cool stuff. Some very interesting cars. There's actually a Studebaker that we're gonna get to in a little bit that might be my show favorite for today, but we'll have to see. We've actually seen this blue one here. We've seen him at car show last year, I believe it was. This T-Bucket, I love this one so much. Some of us know him. Now, don't we? Move on down here. We got a really nice Datsun. I like those. And I've always been a sucker for a Volkswagen Beetle. I'm going to have to talk over this music playing here. We don't want copyright infringement, especially when I'm so close to getting monetized again. But we should be able to pull this off if everybody can bear me babbling into the camera to cover up the music here. But I like this one too. And this is from the mini trucking side of my love. We have a lot of custom work and stuff. You might not like it, but it's the amount of custom that I love. I love when people put a lot of work into their cars. Makes things better. So we're gonna go down the other row here and we'll loop back around, and that's where I'm really gonna have to speak up. I'll give you all a break from my voice when we get out of camera shot with that music. But like I said, this is the second time, I think, I've actually been to a car show at this location. The other one was the Metropolitan Nash Back Atcha, and I'm hoping to try to get to that one again this year, but we'll see. And we've seen this one before. He's at almost every meet that we go to.
Steel.
I like that one. This is also one of my favorites. I've always loved these. And I've promised certain people not to ignore certain cars. So most of y'all know who this is, whose car this is. So we also know this. Hello, Trevor. So this is basically the Mustang row. I like all cars. Hey, Trevor. Trevor, I have your car on YouTube right now. It's on YouTube right now. You don't want to say hi? Because I like Mustangs. I'm filming them right now as I'm standing here. A four banger? Ugh. we'll move on up through here.
I'll try to get both sides here so we don't have to continue to walk past all these people multiple times. This actually is a Hellcat here, this one in particular, that I've seen around the area, whether I'm working or whatever, and I love the wrap on it. I've always loved the wrap on this one, but this is one of the first times I've actually seen it up close. I gotta say, I like it.
And he's a little skinny Asian guy.
This is clearly our Mopar area on top of Mustangs. And I'm gonna actually wrap around on this VR6 Golf because music just got really loud again. So I actually really, really like this one. I like the color. I like everything about it. And this harks on my import stuff that I love so much, hatchbacks. So this one here, we actually see very frequently, and I like it. I always have. It's like a rat rod style lowrider. Move on here and try to get away from the music before I get flagged and tagged with everything that there is that I don't want. And I got yelled at for not showing under the hood of Corvettes in the last video, so there you go, Jeremy. And this is like a legit, like what, pro street car, I guess? And of course, everybody walks in front as I'm passing by. What a M3, right? That's an M3? Love. Okay, so then we've got Screaming Yellow Bumblebee here. Another little VR6 Golf. I love those. Classic hot rod truck. We've seen here before. And well. We've got the Perrys. And we see them all the time, but we're still gonna keep them on here. We got the LS Swap 240. And we've got the Toyota Chaser 1JZ, Paul Walker Proud. Really like this one too. There was another one who's actually parked next to my car who's not even showing. But I'm actually going to get over there to him because I like it too. But I love the old hot rod stuff like that. We've actually seen this car at some Heroes Cars and Coffee, I believe. This one right here might be my show favorite. I actually had to look at it and figure out what it was. This is a Studebaker. And I've never actually seen one before. It says 63 Studebaker Avanti R2. And I like everything about this car, actually. I like the paint. I like everything about this one, and I can't exactly tell you why I like it so much, but I like the look of it, I like the color, I like the rarity, I like everything about this car, and I think it's my show favorite. That's Rage Fueled's top pick, and they will be in the thumbnail because I like it so much, and that's something I just decided I'm going to start doing. Once we finish going up through here a little bit more detail, better than we did, we're going to go and walk past the supporters for this show, and then we're going to look at some of the race cars that are sitting over there on the side, and that'll wrap up this video. Now that we've got some people moved here, we can get a bit of a better look-see of what we got here. I saw this car drive in too, so it wasn't even trailered. So, thank you all servicemen and servicewomen for all that you've done and all that you do for the community, whether we know your names or not. There are some of us who still support the blue and the red and all emergency service personnel. No politics, no nothing. I appreciate your service as my own, even though I am a hoodlum. Here's some of our dirt racing cars. What would be, some of y'all have to correct me, are we talking like tri-state? Is that what we're doing here? Yes, sir. Well, this would be the showing for the second annual Ridge Wars car show, Frisco Station Mall in Rogers, Arkansas. And I'm not disappointed. Especially with the gloomy weather, a lot of people showed up. It's been a very impressive show. We'll take one more pass through here, just because why not? Most of you probably turned off by now anyway. We've actually seen this car a lot at Cars and Coffee. Actually got quite the really cool showing of cars. And it's shocking to me, I never knew these things existed until, well, it's just almost a year ago now. Finish our pass right through here. See anything else that we have to see?
All right, guys, this is your 5-minute warning. We're going to sing the national anthem in about 5 minutes. I'll give you another 1-minute warning.
Absolutely.
Thank you, guys.
Awesome show. Extremely impressed with the amount of people that showed up for this one. Like I said, I was a little bit doubtful with the gloomy weather, but as we can see, it just did not disappoint one bit. One thing a lot of people have in common, especially around here, are love of cars.
Behind me, you'll see a car.